In this video, we have given that 27 power x minus 3 power x by 12 power x minus 4 power x is equal to 3. Then we have to find integers x. So 27 is 3 cube power x minus 3 power x by 12 is 3 times 4 power x minus 4 power x. It is equal to 3, and it is 3 power 3x minus 3 power x by, and 3 times 4 power x, it will be 3 power x times 4 power x minus 4 power x. It is equal to 3, and here we can take 3 power x common, and it will be 3 power 2x minus 1 by, and here we can take 4 power x common, and it will be 3 power x minus 1. It is equal to 3, and it is 3 power x times 3 power 2x is 3 power x square minus 1 is 1 square by 4 power x times 3 power x minus 1. It is equal to 3, and a square minus b square, it is equal to a plus b times a minus b. So it is 3 power x times, and this will be equal to 3 power x plus 1 times 3 power x minus 1 by 4 power x times 3 power x minus 1. It is equal to 3, and from here, if x is equal to 0, then 27 power 0 will be 1 minus 3 power 0 will be 1 by 12 power 0 will be 1 minus 4 power 0 will be 1, that is 0 by 0, and it is indeterminate. Form. So x cannot be equal to 0. X is not equal to 0. That means 3 power x, it is not equal to 1, and 3 power x minus 1, it is not equal to 0. So we can cancel 3 power x minus 1, and it is 3 power x times 3 power x plus 1 by 4 power x is equal to 3, and if we cross multiply, then 3 power x times 3 power x plus 1, it will be equal to 3 times 4 power x. And x is integer, so it can be equal to minus 3, minus 2, minus 1, 0, 1, 2, 3, and so on. And we know that x is not equal to 0. So either x can be negative or x can be positive. So if x is negative, then suppose x is equal to minus k, where k will be equal to 1, 2, 3, and so on. Then we have 3 power x times 3 power x plus 1 is equal to 3 times 4 power x. And it is 3 power x is minus k times 3 power x is minus k plus 1, it is equal to 3 times 4 power minus k. And x power minus a, it is equal to 1 by x power a. So 3 power minus k, it will be 1 by 3 power k times 1 by 3 power k plus 1, it is equal to 3 times 1 by 4 power k. And it is 1 by 3 power k times 1 plus 3 power k by 3 power k. It is equal to 3 times 1 by 4 power k. And it is 1 plus 3 power k by 3 power k times 3 power k will be 3 power 2k. It is equal to 3 by 4 power k. And if we cross multiply, then 4 power k times 1 plus 3 power k, it will be equal to 3 times 3 power 2k. And 3 is 3 power 1. So 4 power k times 1 plus 3 power k, it is equal to 3 power, and 1 plus 2k will be 2k plus 1. And now we have k is equal to 1, 2, 3, and so on. So 4 power k, it will be even. And 3 power k is odd. So 1 plus 3 power k, it will be even. And 3 power 2k plus 1 will be odd. And even times even is even, and even is not equal to odd. So it is not possible. And if x is positive, then suppose x is equal to k, where k, it will be equal to 1, 2, 3, and so on. And we have 3 power x times 3 power x plus 1 is equal to 3 times 4 power x. And x is k, so it will be 3 power k times 3 power k plus 1 is equal to 3 times 4 power k. and k is equal to 1, 2, 3 and so on. So 3 power k will be odd and 3 power k plus 1 will be even and 3 is odd, 4 power k will be even and odd times even is even and odd times even is even and even can be equal to even, so it can have solution. And now 3 power k is multiple of 3 and 3 is multiple of 3, so 3 power k it will be equal to 3 and also 3 power k plus 1 it will be equal to 4 power k and 3 is same as 3 power 1, so k will be equal to 1 and here at k is equal to 1 3 power 1 will be 3 plus 1 it is equal to 4 power 1 will be 4 and it is 4 is equal to 4, that is true, so k can be equal to 1 and x is equal to k, so it will be equal to 1. So x is 1.